Hey guys, welcome to the 5-night challenge. Okay, so basically what this is I'm going to play through Five Nights at Freddy's, and if I get caught by every animatronic in the game, except for Golden Freddy, I lose. If I get caught by Golden Freddy, I automatically lose. Basically the goal is I'm trying to get through all five nights without getting caught by all of the animatronics. We're going to see how well I do at this. Oh, and there's another rule. I'm only allowed to check the camera once every hour. That's just to make it so that I can't... Like, just to make it a bit harder. Because, like, I mean, I can easily deal with Foxy and Freddy if there's no restrictions. So we have this little rule here. Can I mute the call? Do I have to listen to him? Oh, come on, let me mute the call. Why? I don't care. I know exactly what he's going to say. Right, well, that's my camera check for the first hour done. Yay, now we just stare aimlessly. Cool. Did I mute it? Okay, have fun. Oh, and I've got a bit of a bad throat, so if my voice is a bit hoarse and nasally, I'm sorry. I'll be better by the next recording session. But for now, we're aimlessly staring back and forth. That's pretty much all we're doing right now, because I can't do anything yet. Remember, if I get caught by Freddy, Foxy, Bonnie, and Chica, I lose. And if I get caught by Golden Freddy at all, then that's an automatic loss as well. You're welcome to try out your own five-night challenges and, I don't know, post video responses and stuff. We'll have a real day of it. I have no idea. Come on, 1 a.m, I'm getting anxious. Oh god, every hour is going to be precious now. I mean, I guess I want to check the camera, like, as soon as I can. 1 a.m! Alright, I can check the camera. How are we doing? Still nothing. Cool. So this is what we're doing. Alright. I didn't set a timer either. I assume we'll just get through the first two nights in this episode. We're just going to be watching the clock now. This is pretty much... The entire episode is just going to be me going back and forth and waiting for 2 a.m. Now it feels like a proper job. At least I'm saving power. That's fun. I'm not looking forward to night 3 and 4. That's going to be extra hard. 2 a.m, do you want to happen, please? It's all the noise. I'm hearing footsteps. I don't like it. Oh my god, 2 a.m, where are you? We've been... I don't know. I just want 2 a.m. Yes, it's 2 a.m! Alright, I can check. Sweet. That was short-lived. Oh god, this is gonna be a long-ass night. Yeah, so... So every hour really becomes so much more important now. And... We are really going to be playing this game a little bit differently this time around. I'm dreading night 3 and 4 because that's when Freddy comes out. So I've got to really pay attention to my audio cues of Freddy moving around. Figure out what room he's in. I'm down to 67%. And I've done nothing but shine lights for this entire 2 hours. 3 a.m. please, would you get here? These are long hours. 3 a.m. How are we doing? Bonnie's moved. Alright, let's check where Bonnie is. Are you on your way? Bonnie's on his way. So I should watch out for that. At least I'll finally have a visitor. I'm pretty bored. Just here on my own. Just me on my own, no friends. Forever alone. Can't really do shit till 4, Bonnie, you wanna show up? Holy shit! Oh, that made me jump. I was not expecting the it's me, Freddy face. God. Jeez. I hear you. I hear you, baby. Shaking that ass. There's only words to that effect. God, fucking Freddy. Dick. Fucking damnage, I'm down my skin. 4 a.m. Are you there? No? Alright, how we doing? How we doing? Oh, you've both moved. Chica's there. Alright, we're fine. We are fine. That was fun. God. Like, you wait the whole hour to be able to check the camera, and then you check it for about 5 seconds, and then you're back here. Oh, boy. At least I have something to look forward to. Fucking game is dangling a carrot in front of my face. And then I get a bite of it. And then it gets taken away from me. And then it's once again dangled in front of my face. That's gonna be this entire fucking series, isn't it? At least in this game, anyway. Second game gives me a bit more to do. Hello? No? Alright. I have one more camera check. Oh, and if I, like, if I check the camera by accident, like if I actually accidentally hit the arrow, then I miss my next camera check, if that makes sense. So if I'm at 4 a.m. and I accidentally check the camera at 4 a.m. like twice, then I won't be allowed to check the camera at 5 a.m. if that makes sense. Basically, I'll get 5 camera checks in the entire night, which is fun, but they're supposed to be spread out in the hours, so I can't just have all 5 of my camera checks in the first hour, because that'd be stupid. Hey, it's 5 a.m. camera check. Hi, Foxy. Cool. Cool. Foxy happens. Good. Good, good, good. I don't think I can do this, you know? Oh, my God. I hear ya. We're pretty much in this office for the rest of the night now. You might as well show up. You may as well show up, bro. Where are you? Foxy's peeking out. We've been 5 a.m. for a bit. I think we can safely... You know what? We'll just do that. We'll just have one. That means I can save some power. I don't want to risk Foxy coming in. Right now. Yes! Night one is done! I'll probably put some, like, pictures to indicate which animatronics have caught me or which haven't. Or something. I don't know. Alright, night two. I guess we'll have a stab at night two. Ooh, hello, Mr. Man. How are we doing? Pretty good. I'm gonna leave that camera there so I can... Hi! Hello. Shut up. Even though you'll be the only company I'm going to get, but I don't want to hear his calls over and over again. So this is going to get a bit tricky. Maybe it'll be more than just this again. I'm not going to do... I figure like night 2 is harder, isn't it? Slightly harder, at least. They're a bit earlier than not turning up at all. So I don't know if this is even beatable with these rules. I haven't tested it or anything, so, you know, we're just going to see what happens and see how far I can get. See if I can get through all 5 nights. See if I can get to night 4. That's what I'm worried about. Night 3 and 4 I'm worried about. Because I expect Foxy's going to be a bit crazier. Foxy I'm worried about. I can deal with the rest of them. And maybe Freddy. Because I can't check the camera as much. Oh, I can check the camera now. Hi, Foxy. Oh, my God. Oh, boy. This is where the party's at now, isn't it? Hopefully. Chica's in the kitchen. Hopefully, Bonnie's not going to be too crazy on me. I mean, Foxy. Hopefully, Foxy won't come out, like, super early. I'm gonna see where Foxy is at 2 a.m. Hi. 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 Hi there. Bonnie. Come to play, have we? At least nothing can happen to me while Bonnie's there. Can we get to 2 a.m. already so I can check my camera? There we go. Alright, good. Now I am defenseless again. My defenses are down or whatever. 2 a.m. Get here quicker. I'm getting anxious now. 2 a.m. Alright. Foxy, how are you doing? He's on his way out. So, that would mean he's probably going to come get me pretty soon. Should I maybe leave that door closed for like an hour? See how that goes? I don't know. I don't know how active he is gonna, like, see how much it'll take in an hour. Taking quite a bit. Come on, 2 a.m. go faster. Oh jeez. This might have been a bad idea. Fuck. Three AM, please. Yes, it worked. All right. Okay, we have a strategy. 3 a.m. How you doing, Foxy? Peeking out again. So Foxy won't be active for another hour. And then if he's active by 4 a.m., if he's about to run at me, I'll just shut the door for an hour. It seems to only take 10% if I just leave it for an hour. All right, we're making progress. It's awesome. Oh God, Freddy is gonna be a bitch. Oh boy. Hi. Keegan's been in the kitchen for a while. Can you go away, please? Can you? There we go. Oh boy. 3 a.m. we're at 40%. I think that's good. I don't know. Whew. Alright, come on, 4 a.m. I need to know where Foxy is. Wait. Okay. 4 a.m, get here quicker, please. Please. Any quicker than that? Maybe. Really agitated now. He might be running for me. I don't want to. Alright, where are you, Foxy? You're on your way. Right, close it. No. We'll go down to 20% for this hour. I think. You know, I don't even need to use my lights on that door. We just gotta keep an eye on that one. We might just be able to make it by 5 a.m. If I open the door at 5 a.m. and then just figure out where Foxy is, we'll be able to fluke our way through this video, night. Five a.m. Please be here. I love you. Still waiting for Foxy. It's taking the sweetest time. No. Oh boy, come on, 5 a.m. Oh Foxy, just run at me, Foxy. There you go. Oh God, we're down to 14. I did not know that. I did not think about that happening. That's not something I took into consideration at all. And I don't think Fabian! How you doing, Foxy? Out again! Oh no. Well, this seems to go down kind of slowish. Even though when Foxy arrives, probably gonna bash down my door. Bash down my power or whatever. Oh, Freddy's gonna get us. Shit. I didn't know. I didn't think. Oh, God. We haven't been 5 AM for that long, and I don't think we can do it. I think we're dead. I think Freddy's got us. Don't touch anything! Oh my God, look how fast he came up! Shit. 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 Well, first death. No. No. Well, that's the first one! Freddy got me. We were so close. Well, this is hard. I'm trying to think of how I'm going to get through that now. Maybe we'll get lucky on the next... maybe we'll just... I hate that I have to check the camera to know that Fox is coming. Yeah, okay. I'm going to figure out something, maybe. See if we can beat it next time. Freddy's already got us. It's a good start. There's only 3 to go now. Yay. I may be a little bit in over my head here. But we're gonna power through with this and see if we can get through night 2. I don't know what other strategies I can think of. But if you've enjoyed this episode and would like to see more from the 5-night challenge, please like, comment, subscribe. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode of the 5 Nights at Freddy's 5-Night Challenge. See you later, guys.